What do you think will happen when I poke this bag of water with a pencil? Will water come out? What do you think? Today, we will learn the answer to all of that and more with today's Unpoppable Spider Bag experiment. Hi everyone, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab, and on my channel, we learn about all things space and science. So grab your sealable bags and your sharpened pencils because we're about to make a spider. Emily's Science Lab, stay curious and keep exploring. Emily's Science Lab, stay curious and keep exploring. For this one, you will need a sealable bag, 4 sharpened pencils, and some water. I'm going to add food coloring to my water just because everything is more fun in color. First, grab your sealable bag, and we are going to fill it mostly to the top with water. Parents and adults, you may want to help with this one so the kids don't make a mess. Just like that. And go ahead and add a couple of drops of food coloring. Seal your bag, and to mix the food coloring, you can just shake your bag a little bit. We are ready to make our spider. Now, what do you think is gonna happen when I poke through the bag with this pencil? Do you think the water is gonna come spilling out and mess up my dress and this table? What do you think? You ready? 1, 2, 3. Look at that. Let's do a few more, shall we? 1, 2, 3. Okay, 2 more. 1, 2, 3. And then finally, 1, 2, 3. Look at our spider bag. Why did this work? Why is there no water spilling out of our bag? Well, it all has to do with what the plastic is made out of. This plastic is what's known as a polymer. A polymer is made up of long repeating chains of molecules. It comes from the Greek words poly, which means many, and meros, which means parts or units. So many parts or many units. Basically, polymers are like flexible spaghetti noodles that are tightly packed. And when you poke a pencil through, it may break a few of those chains of molecules, it may break a few of those spaghetti noodles, but it will wiggle through and slip through the rest. And then what happens is those spaghetti noodles will snuggle up tightly around the pencil, creating a seal. There are polymers everywhere around us. All plastics are polymers, but not all polymers are plastics. There are natural polymers like silk, wool, and even human DNA. There are also synthetic, meaning human-made, polymers. Things like Teflon that we have on cooking pans, or nylon, or even polyester, which is used in clothes. And they each have different special properties that make them unique. Thanks for making an Unpoppable Spider Bag with me. If you like this one, be sure to check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring book series for 99 more science experiments. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe for all things science and space. And remember, stay curious and keep exploring. I'll see you next time. Emily's Science Lab.